Violence cannot be a solution to any of our problems. Today, football unites to spread the message of peace and tolerance. I, Lucky Baloyi, I say no to xenophobia.